Hi, this is Chef Elvino, Japanese Addiction. Welcome back to my channel. So today's recipe is squid batter fry. Hope you like it and let's start.
So let's clean the squid. Okay, so if you don't want to make your hands dirty, you can tell your fishmonger to clean and cut and give it to you. Okay, so if you want to clean, this is the way I clean my squid. After cleaning is done, wash nicely and then cut it into roundels like this. Okay. If you are new to this channel, please do like, share, subscribe and press the bell for more updates. So in this marination, first thing goes garlic, black pepper, then paprika, okay, then rock salt. So rock salt is very important, it goes well with seafood. Okay, so after that you can add ginger. Okay, after ginger, mix well, make sure it's mixed nicely and keep this aside for like 10 minutes. So for the batter you need flour. Check out the recipe for the proper measurement. Add salt, pepper, okay, crack one egg and start mixing it. Slowly add water, okay, water as required. So as you can see, once it is nicely mixed, if you need more water you can add, adjust your water. So I will show you how thick I want the batter to be. Okay, mix well. Mix nicely. So I want this consistency. Okay, so what you have to do is just put your finger in the batter, okay, and when you put other finger on top it should be clear like this. Okay, after everything is done, add the squid. Mix well, okay, and let's start frying it. In a hot pan, start frying your squid. Okay, make sure when you fry, don't disturb it with the spoon or don't shake it. Let it get fried. If you try to mix it, the oil may spill on you. So just keep it like that. After minute or 2 minutes you can start shaking it. It will start floating on top and fry until nice and crispy. Okay, and make sure you transfer it in a paper towel.
The tip for this recipe is, once you wash, clean and cut, make sure all the moisture is gone from the squid, and you can keep it in a strainer for a couple of minutes so that excess water goes out from the squid, and after that you marinate with other ingredients which are mentioned in the description. So after that, next step is to make your batter. After you make your batter, make sure that it is cold. Okay, keep it in the chiller for at least 10-15 minutes so that it gets nice and cold. And then when you fry the squid, make sure you fry it in a less quantity. Don't put excess of squid in the oil. Try to put like 5 to 6 pieces at a time, depending on if you have a fryer you can put more, and if you have a small pan like what I have, so you can put it like in a smaller batch to get that crispy texture. Okay,
the recipe for the sauce is in the description box. Is it just sweet chili sauce and mayonnaise? So I will tell you the quantity in the description box. Enjoy.
Thank you so much for watching. God bless, stay safe, and please share this video to your loved ones, friends and family. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.